So I'm sort of making my team play from behind, just from the beginning. Because I could have picked Cassiopeia, who I think I have a pretty good win rate against Zed with. And even if I can't outright win, I could have done something. Maybe I'll roam bottle out or something. Yeah, only one armor. Okay. Oh, it'll fight level one. How did he beat me? Interesting. Interesting.
People fear what they cannot understand.
Okay. Let's focus on my gameplay. Alright, it's gonna be sound. I play 40.
By force of will.
Seems a little too loud now. Good. Alright. Well, so we want to play, we want to beat Zed. Not necessarily kill him.
Let them try to stop me.
Someone should have showed by now, right? Something about to go down? Nothing's going down.
Jealous fools.
Fudge. Oh, there it is. Oh no. Damn, he stole it? Holy moly. Damn, that sucks. Damn, how does that happen? Really sucks. How did that happen to mine? That's interesting. What if I could have killed him? Better, I probably could have killed him, right?
I am in control.
Oh, I'm bad.
By force of
Yeah, especially if I popped exhaust, I've definitely been fine. No! Ow! Oh my god, it was so bad. Fudge. That was just terrible. There was no reason for that. I could have probably just set up my ball prior to that. It'd be no problem. That sucks. Damn it. Probably just gonna kill me over and over now. That really sucks. Oh, yeah, because I went for that. All I had to do was. That was really rough. Dang, that sucks. But I mean, it's like, he did exactly what I thought he would do. My problem there was that I didn't play it correctly. You know, it was on me. What? Why is this guy so low? Damn, he's level 6. All right. Those kind of situations is like, what, did I do anything? Or is that all my teammate? I mean, he just messed up really hard, you know?
An enemy has been slain.
Afrin is so lame, man. So lame. Easily. Easily. Oh boy, I'm not talking that much because I'm really, really concentrating. Oh boy, he's got double buff. I'm bad. Oh boy, that's really bad. Damn. Sucks. Hey. Zed so much. I don't even know if I can kill him, really. Nope.
Barriers exist to be broken.
I think his barriers exist to be broken, you know? Not bad, I lived. I mean, I lost a creep wave, but at least I lived, right? Ah, teammate! The teammate. Oh, he left nice. Oh, nice, I got him. Get away. Would have started just a little bit later. Damn.
This power is mine to command.
Oh boy. Lived, right? Let me see, little boys.
Let them try to stop me. By force of will.
Nice.
Your turret has been destroyed. I have been slain.
Team egg.
Enemy double kill.
Team's having some trouble. I don't have that much mana, I just realized. I'm actually running out of mana for this fight. That was unfortunate. I could have flashed. I could have flashed something. Try guys.
My potential is limitless.
What do I do? Like, how do we even come back from? Well, I guess Yasuo hasn't been in the fight. Maybe. Maybe this will change. Yeah, that sucks. Ow. One thing I do like about having Yasuo on my team is that Yasuo never seems like he's behind, you know? He could be, like, feeding the whole game. And I'll still trust the Yasuo to maybe carry, you know? That was stupid. I don't know what to build. Almost definitely not what I'm actually building, though. Let's do what I do. Sucks. Let's go, let's go. Oh, are we just giving it up? It's over. Oh, it's not over. Holy moly. Whoa! Let's get out, let's get out. Run! Enemy jump. That sucked. Oh my god, that really sucked. I wasted so much time. Like the range on it is really low. Fun game, fun game.
This power is mine to command.
That was almost a throw on their part, you know? That sucked. Almost a throw, almost a throw. Oh, are they doing it again? Maybe. Gone, can't stop it.
People fear what they cannot understand. I am in control.
Okay. Oh boy, looks like I I muted the right people. Anyone alive? Anyone alive? Probably not in time. Oh, looks like that didn't work. What? Why did I die so much? Damn. Good game, good game.